because we're sleeping and I was trying to be very careful and not to disturb their beauty sleep. So I have another brunch date. I'm meeting Stephanie. She's also a YouTuber. Yeah. You know when content creators catch up, hey, you guys should gear up for more content coming your way. So I'm sorry I didn't do OT day after the day. But I look gorgeous. I kind of feel like my makeup is too much. It's been like a while I used red lips. Hey God, I feel so well. Like, you know, I've been having the nude lips for a while, so this is kind of feeling not me, like out of my comfort zone. But yeah guys, I'm so excited we're gonna get to meet. Like, we have been postponing this hangouts for the longest. Like, yeah, we just really need to make it happen, and I'm on my way to where we have arranged to meet. Yeah, so you guys get to meet her and you guys get to see the full dress. Yeah, my dress is from Coco, and don't watch Sara Effa Francis, but I just thought I look nice. And so this is the girl signing out. Guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Please, a lot of you that come here to view and just go, please subscribe. Help your girl. Show her some love, okay? 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 Thank you so much. I love you all. One love.
Location. The prices they're giving us here is outrageous. And then someone just broke it.
0/100
Please speak to them.
I'm very serious, like guys. See when I I wish I could.
We had plans for this location, honestly.
Yeah. First of all, rain is falling, so yeah. Like the mood is off. And then we get here and the service is
full. Rain almost ruined everything, but we insisted and look at what we're getting now. And we feel yeah, it's so crowded.
This space is small.
Guess how much is water? We are not complaining, we are in Abuja, you know. What? It's not water.
Water is one. So
it's not.
If you want to eat chicken, you pay for chicken from 25.
Like, that's a plaza. So, hungry person cannot cook. Two and a half. Is that like?
It's not one.
We're a group. Two of us, what are we going to consume? I mean, and this bad economy. It's outrageous.
It's outrageous.
So that's how I just said, let me quickly do you guys gossip.
I hope they can even hear us because we're so far away. And we increased the
volume. We just want them to laugh. I couldn't continue this video inside the house. It's so hot. And Jesus Christ, it's hot. My boat is almost here, so I think we're better shower ready. Do you know I'm managing my body? Hey Lord. Look at guys, look at. Let's go and party with a salsa. Guys, we had a wedding. Last minute styling.
B R incredible I
D
and the last
Hi guys, good morning. So yesterday, guys, I got back late and tired, so I couldn't do a video. And then just to guys how the bridal shower went well. Yeah, we had lots of fun, there were games, which was cool, although it rained a little, but because you guys saw my outfit. Finally, that dress came out really, really nice. I mean, but she came to town, like, she got back on Saturday, like, she came from Jos, so she adjusted did some touches here and there, and eventually, it came out nice. I just needed, to hold me, what is it called, like, it just fits me in the tube, and, yeah. It came out really nice, though. You guys won't believe it. And yeah, so guys, you see the vlog and the content Aunt Stephanie created. I'm going to put a link definitely so you guys can subscribe and also watch our own version of the vlog. Stephanie is the whole vibe, like, she's a sweet soul. You know, when you just meet someone and you guys connect, that's how it is with her. And of course, both of us are doing the same thing, and it was so cool. Like, this person is your person, you're doing the same thing, and it just blended. I thought it's so funny. Like, she had more very, very fun videos. Lord, you guys are really going to laugh if you see her. Like, when we went to the bathroom, there are some I didn't film, but she did. It was really, really nice. I mean, like, I feel so relieved knowing that someone is doing the same thing as I am, and we just clicked. So that's it. So guys, my braids are out. I probably will just do something simple this week with my nails, but this is looking cool. Or I might, in case, I'm not sure, but I think I might leave it or not. So what am I saying? I don't know, but the wedding is this week. And to just get ready for more vlogs, because I've been so inconsistent, it's affecting me, it's throwing me like something is wrong. So I'm going to put more vlogs out. You guys just go watch, enjoy yourselves. They are really fun vlogs and all that. So yes, instead I'm going to make my hair, I'm going to do my nails, but I'll just keep you updated right now. So I'm trying to go out now. I just finished. Yeah. Breakfast lids, God help me. So I'm going out now, but I'll give you guys details later when I get back, and I'll tell you what's up. But stay connected, guys. I love you. Thank you for the last reaction for my videos. I really appreciate it. Okay, see you guys later. Morning, guys. I don't know what to do. So, guessing that yesterday, I went out to do another heart hunting, because I really don't want to document the process yet until I've seen what I'm looking for. Yeah, that's what I went out. I went to see one quickly around this, my sister's access, but like, you go across the road. I could not believe my eyes. I don't know what's wrong with the economy. Things are just crazily, overly expensive. They, like, how pricey? I don't know what to describe it. Like, finally, I saw what I wanted, like, what I would love. The price, maybe beans. I just get into the kitchen to make food. But I'll keep trying, and I will give you guys all the updates when it's time. Yeah, but it's not easy. I'm even thinking about changing my mind to not want to use that location or be that location, but it is how it is. The ambience, the environment, the lightning. And I have an ultimatum: if I don't get what I want before the year runs out, it'll be next year. So I'm under pressure right now. But let me just look for what to eat, and I'm about to make quick out. My name is Seffa. Welcome to a new day vlog. So guys, today is another day to cook. Like I mentioned in one of my videos, if you're following me on IG, I said these days I find cooking very, very therapeutic, and it just gives me joy when I'm in the kitchen sometimes. As the spirit leads. So let's just make a simple sandwich. It is one of my favorite sandwiches from childhood. I'm going to use cheese, avocado, egg, and a toasted bread. I have somewhere to be after. I need to go to the bank. I need to work on my dorm account because, yeah. So guys, let's just get to it and enjoy the process. Mwah. Sliced bread. I'm about to toast it a little, but I'm going to first coat it with this butter like cheese. It's called La Vache Curie. It's in French. I don't know if I said that correctly. The Laughing Cow. So look at it here. So I'm going to coat the bread and then toast it. Yeah. Avocado and this cheese is everything, guys. Take a look at it. Take a look at it. I don't know the I'm not sure it's my screen, girl. It's not clear. But this is amazing, guys. It's really amazing. Mmm. No, I mashed my avocado with the cheese and I spread it on the bread. And the bread is tasted so crunchy, like I don't know if you can see clearly. Okay. Healthy breakfast. So guys, that'll be all for Chef Seffa's kitchen. I'll just prepare and go to the bank, and I'll give you guys all the updates later. I don't know what I'm saying, but this food is into my head, like the I'm missing. But this food is everything, honestly. Just you need to try it. Try more avocado on your bread. And you can add cheese too. Peace, guys. See you later. These fucking clowns who were all taught they deserve an ounce. It's only worth it if you work for it. It's only worth it if you work for it.
I won't stop till they hear me now. I won't stop till I wear the crown.
Today is Friday and I came for fittings at Kata, the wedding dress. Yes, so I made my hair yesterday. So guys, this vlog is long overdue. Like, this is on like my vlogs, this is one of the longest. I don't know yet, sure, but I think this is going to be the end of the vlog. I'm just going to go in now, fit my dress, and maybe later I'll go get my nails ready. Tomorrow is the wedding, and yeah, you're going to see other vlogs from the wedding and even the fittings video. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe when this vlog is out. Like, share, and comment. I love you all. I hope you enjoyed this vlog as much as I enjoyed filming it. I'll be signing out shortly, guys. Ah, just feeling myself. Yeah. Giving me chancy vibes. So yeah, we'll talk later, guys. Thank you so much, and this is the end of this vlog. Mwah.